Your business relies on ROI. The same applies for text messaging. It's important to understand that in the messaging industry, you pay for every message you send, not just the ones that are delivered. And let's face it, with the rapidly changing landscape, if you're not paying attention, some of your messages may get lost on their way. So how do you know if you're losing money in messaging? This is where our friend the error code comes into play. Error codes are contained within an API callback or request for information that is sent to your server. Every message you send that doesn't reach its final destination gets an error code. Error codes not only tell you where your messages were stopped, but why. Not all error codes are the same. Different messaging routes give you different information. On P2P routes, error codes only tell you if your message makes it to the recipient's carrier. On A2P routes, you can track all the way to your recipient's phone, giving you deeper ROI insight. In addition to error codes, Bandwidth provides you with message delivery receipts. Receipts are provided via an API callback or in your Bandwidth dashboard every 24 hours and show detailed message delivery insight at a glance. Once you know how many messages were delivered, which ones failed and why, you can better understand your messaging success, make changes to improve your delivery rates, and increase your ROI. Want to take a deeper look at your SMS strategy? Request a free Bandwidth delivery assessment. It only takes a few minutes and can help you on your way to maximizing SMS ROI.